Hey guys, what is up? Josh Short here from Edit Video Faster. Welcome to this tutorial on how to make a circle outline or a hollow circle or just the border of a circle with it see-through in the middle tutorial here in After Effects. I just made this tutorial over in Premiere Pro. Figured if you're an After Effects user, also you might want to know how to do this as well. So over here in our toolbar, we want to find the Ellipse tool. It's probably going to be hidden under the Rectangle tool. So if you go ahead and hold down your mouse on the Rectangle tool, the Ellipse tool will pop up. Alternatively, you can hit the Q key and it's going to cycle through the different shape tools here. By the way, check out my Learning After Effects keyboard shortcut series that I'm currently creating right now. That's, you know, on my channel. Check that out. Anyway, once you have the Ellipse tool activated in your composition, draw yourself a circle. You can hold down the Shift key to constrain it so it makes a perfect circle. And now we have a circle, but how do we put, you know, the border on it and make it so it's see-through? So over here, you'll find the fill. You can see this fill color that's that actually selects the color of the circle. Click on the word fill, and then you're gonna click on this icon here, and it says none, and then click OK. And now we basically don't have anything. Now we gotta add a stroke to it. So under stroke, go ahead and click on the color option, select your color, and then over here you can select your border width. Just make this nice and big so you can see. And now we have our circle see-through border, and here, you know, you can see it's see-through. Here's the transparency grid, so you could have something behind this and, you know, move your circle around the screen if you want. Just set a couple keyframes, da 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 da. So if you, you know, need to focus in on something or move this circle outline, hollow circle, whatever you want to call it, across the screen or pop it on, whatever, you can do that here in After Effects. So hope you found this tutorial useful. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up. It helps other people find it. Go drink some water, and I will see you all around in the next video. Bye.